Is it only my thought? Or is it the dawn? Is there a sun still to rise? Is there still a sun? Time with its heroes, love with its mischief, root and bloom, Menelaos. Depart. To the fire at last,
chosen from
to the
many
indestructible
suitors,
ashes.
Now in the house of the dead, tell the delighted spirits how long ago, in the land of Sparta, you took to your arms immortal beauty.
Farewell, Menelaos.
Not strong Ajax could win her, nor wily Odysseus,
about those
nor Agamemnon.
At the time, he was the only
when
one.
Once your youth
he liked to say that I chose him out of many, but no one else appeared. He made an excellent husband.
Out of a hundred,
I could not call him a great spirit, not even at the beginning.
Which were not
he had a gift for routines,
for
where habit was concerned. I never met a man more reliable. Once safely over the passionate stage, he was a permanent husband.
All the centuries, Menelaos.
Farewell, dear friends, farewell. I will not go to my grave with life unfinished. One thing I lack, not patience, but love. Before I die, I must love, if only once, I must love.
Remember
never
fishes,
to know what love is, never to feel the hurt and the hunger,
snared,
never to have the dream.
This madness,
this is death.
From the temple.
I will live once more.
Called a maiden, curving your beauty in a wicked dance to steal his soul. Where is now the child you bore him, the child forsaken, your first shame? How first you trapped him with your girlish silence and modest glances. Sweet traitor, bashful, slow yielding. Remember
Deiphobus,
bashful, you murdered,
slow yielding.
The lover you wearied
remember
of.
Remember Deiphobus,
insulted.
The lover whom you murdered,
the purchase.
The lover whom you
mercy
wearied of,
and
sold your
husband
when Troy fell.
Desire
no more of love.
Cursed
was the flame you lighted.
Cursed
be your selfish heart that took all and gave nothing.
Their eyes go dreary when they look at you, and then begin to smoulder with fire, to hear the sickening moan in their voices, and the absurd things they say, and all the while you're thinking, it's a pleasant evening, and you could enjoy some talk with an intelligent man. That's the way I felt when men began to love me, and then to feel their hands and their irrelevant kisses. It's too terrible. I had no choice. But now, before I die, I should like to love someone as they loved me. I too should like to go mad as they were mad.
has fallen away, time that was or shall be. Gone is the order of the world, seasons and days and hours. No more night nor day, nothing but love. Love burns up time. Oh, immortal ecstasy, perfect and ultimate. Joy give wings to time, infinite joy, infinite wings. There is no time, nothing but wings. I would rather be a slave on earth to another himself a slave, and both of us starving, then reign king among the dead. Waste no more words.
The ecstasy
there is neither wisdom
not,
nor comfort.
Although it lasted long,
nothing is good but
yet
life.
Yet surely it dies.
And we are
love
dead.
Love is another youth. Time kills it. Oh, surely it will die.
You hope to.
In a very short time, as soon as I see Achilles.
But Achilles is dead. Turn on any of these 20 years.
I shall find his ghost.
He is in the island of the dead.
That's where I must go. To the island of the dead.
That will be well later on, but just now it's foolish. He's a ghost.
Could you or I set a limit to this love?
But you forget how many flames at their kindling seemed eternal. I am not weary at all. But let us part unweary at the peak of bliss. Oh, could you invent but one word of love I had not heard before, I would believe it. One single new word, I would believe it.
Woman,
but you I never
we know you well.
Nor the others either.
Turn back
had you?
From whence you came.
Achilles, Achilles, let
we
us be
are
true
the
to the little wisdom
we
love
are the happy.
Behind.
There is no bliss beyond ours. If
let
you were not here, do you love me no longer?
Forever. You only forever. You will have no thought but of me, I none but of you, forever. For this good end, we must part. Never again will I consent to passion shrunk to a habit, not though the habit were eternal. Only the bloom, Achilles. Only the first sweet perfume. Only the dawn and the glamour. Beyond that, parting is best.
The shadows? To persist a ghost? I will not go, you're mine.
But a happy ghost. Go back to your fellows, dear lover. Tell them what love is. In life, I never saw him. He stays a ghost, a name, a glory. Had I but known him then, he must have been adorable. I must love him, even now. It's not enough to be worshipped. I myself
to return now to the shadows.
I must
to persist
a
ghost.
The
I will not go. You're mine.
But a happy ghost.
They were a privileged
go
class.
Back to your fellows, dear
remember,
lover.
They were unhappy
tell them.
Men.
So was I. You cannot understand. You were never loved by someone you cared nothing for.
That is not love. Madam, you had courage. You faced this torture more than once.
She is crazy. Helen. Helen.
Remember, be happy.